go do ya now. New link and the attack now.
Hatta,
bring a old chain setter. New link.
Hatta. Jamaica, Jamaica, what's really going on? Blessings, my people. Don't know, so this is New Link from New Link Production, and we say attack, attack. Well, my people, right about now, people are coming to breaking and a sad news, people. General Star. Well, viewers and subscribers, news has reached New Link. Is that popular businessman, right? And Carnival College football manager, people, was found murdered in his apartment, people. Oh my God. And I'm us. Well, people, they said that yesterday in the afternoon, a relative of Mr. Kerr, you understand, also known as Mooney, the relative went to his house to give a checkup on him, people. When him go there, him find Mr. Kerr on the ground in one of the room, people, with him throat slash and several stab wounds over him body. Family member run, he was so scared and frightened and go call the police when they come on the scene, people. You know what I mean? Man dead on the spot, be blood and thing on. You know what I mean? And the whole Carnival College right now, people, students, teachers, principal, everybody, I'm on the loss of this man, because them said this man was a real jovial and friendly man, and them don't know who did a really take out this man, and them just a prayer and hope the perpetrators will be brought to justice. Well, people, this man also, the Akosal team partner in Montego Bay, he was the president for that, you understand? And several other things were done in Montego Bay, this man was sponsored, people. So, he's not like gonna look a small man who just deal with football, people. He was big in St. James. He monitored several things in St. James, and boy, me I tell people, he not good. He not look good, but you know, so when you have story like this, there are always two sides to a story, and don't know, so New Link have come with the next side. Once and New Link get it, we have come with the other side. But all I'm saying is, what's really going on in Jamaica, people? What's really going on? Remember the same, so then they find the MP of Portland there, you know, with stab wound and them something there, you know. You understand? In them house, but only thing New Link will receive information is that the relative got it, them found the man lying with a pool of blood, throat slash and stab wounds. Every day we are praying for better, and we don't know what really is happening in our beautiful country called Jamaica. Every day, sometimes people say, New Link, why are every time you come in just talking bad about Jamaica? But honestly, some of you are dumb enough, because all this news already out there, people do know about this stuff already. Only thing that New Link come with that style, and I give the people news now a different way. We still are telling you them, so yo, we want a change and we need better for the youths them. Zing, we are begging you them, so yo, if you just free up on your mind, if you not go through no stress, you not go through nothing, yo. If you kill somebody is not the right choice. You get me? I say, think about the future, man. You get me? How much man with me say this over and over, how much man they know dead and come back and tell us it's sweet and what did they? When they're dead, they're gone and finish. Why you damaging your life like that? Go to prison for 30, 40, 50 years. What that I go serve when I go spend the rest of my life in a prison, hitch up with man in a prison, in a cell behind bars and them thing there. You know much man they are prison, I pray I want to come back a road now. Prison ain't a bed of roses, brother. When the time for make it, you know, so enough people, this enough people, go around anything, enough people styling, enough people robbing, you know. But here we go on, man. You know, me always deal with people, I'm a karma, you know, because enough people styling, you link in a life, you know. Enough people this mean, enough people mash up my things, them, you know. You get me as a people, and here we say, karma, you know, because when a man of your wickedness, remember karma, go take him. The key you see in your wickedness, I reach up on that level, on the top level, you know. You know what I mean? It's easy for him to break back down, you know. It's hard to rise up, you know, people. You buy the lotto ticket every day, you know. For you 20 years straight, you know, you win that big sum of money, you know. I can't tell you, say, you can blow off so quick, you don't even know, you know. If you don't have this, you know. Some of you are my subscribers, boy, me I tell the people. It's really sad. It's really terrible. So much of them knife thing you go on now. You get me, I say. So, boy, me I tell the people. One another gun, the knife, another the machete. So much things, yo. Zin. But my viewers and my subscribers, you don't know a thing, man. This is New Link from New Link Production, you know, people. And we are say, yo, boy, Mr. Mooney, rest in peace, brother. And my viewers and my subscribers, any more information I get on this one, I will definitely share it with you. You don't know the thing, people. This is New Link again. And we are say, what? Please subscribe if you haven't, and please hit the notification button, so as New Link drop a video, you will get them. You don't know who said Jamaica, one love, enough respect, peace, Turks and Caicos. Big up on yourself, peace. I'm out.
Them a go do ya now. New Link and the attack now.
Hatta.
Bring a old chain setter. New Link.
Hatta.